They're all very talented. I probably have my eyes on Kasen Kitchen the most just because he's nickel, and I've kind of taken him under my wing. And I think he's shown flashes of like Miles Bryant, kind of, is what KT and I have been talking about and whatnot. So I think he'll have a really bright future, and especially since, you know, this season is kind of, you know, it won't affect his eligibility at all. So he can really learn a lot.